Hi students, welcome to my channel Short Notes. Today our topic is exercise 3.4. First bit, divide p of x by g of x and find quotient and remainder. Okay, so first problem is p of x is equals x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3, g of x is equals x square minus 2. So solution is, given polynomials are p of x equals to x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3 and g of x is equals to x square minus 2. So we have to write p of x and g of x in standard forms. Standard form means x power is in decreasing order. Okay. So p of x is in standard form. See, first is x cube term. After that x square term, after that x term, after that constant. Like this equation has means it is called as standard form. So here g of x is equal to x square minus 2. Here x term not have, so it can be written as g of x is equal to x square plus 0 into x minus 2. Why we are writing 0 into x is 0 into x is 0. So coefficient of x is 0. That's why we are writing g of x is equal to x square plus 0 into x minus 2. Now p of x by g of x. So p of x is the dividend, g of x is the divisor. So x square plus 0 into x minus 2 divided by, so x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3. So first here how we are writing x is, here first term is x cube. Do x cube here, first term is x square. So here do x cube by x square, x cube by x square. This equals to x power 3 minus 2. A power m by a power n formula, a power m minus n. So x power 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. So x power 1 means x only. So we have to multiply with here x. We have to multiply with here x. So x square into x is x cube. Plus into plus plus. 0 into 1 is 0. X into x is x square, minus into plus, minus, 2 into x, 2x. Now, subtracting this, while subtracting, here signs are changed. So, plus means minus coming, minus means plus coming here. So, here plus symbol have minus, here plus have, so minus, here minus have, so plus. So, x cube minus x cube is get cancelled. Minus 3 minus 0 is minus 3 x square. Plus 5 plus 2 is plus 7x. We are writing minus 3. Now here first term is minus 3 x square. So minus 3 x square by, here first term is x square. So x square get cancelled. That is equals minus 3. So write here minus 3. Now plus into minus, minus, 1 into 3, 3, x square. Plus into minus, minus, 0 into 3, 0, x. Minus into minus, plus, 2, 3, 6. Again, subtracting, here signs are changes. So minus means plus, minus means plus, plus means minus. So minus 3 x square, plus 3 x square cancel. 7 plus 0 is 7x. Minus 3 minus 6 is equals minus 9. So 7x minus 9. Now therefore the quotient is, x minus 3, remainder is 7x minus 9. So therefore quotient is x minus 3 and remainder is 7x minus 9. Now second problem, p of x is equals x power 4 minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5, and g of x is equals to x square plus 1 minus x. So solution, given polynomials are p of x is equals to x power 4 minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5, g of x is equals to x square plus 1 minus x. See here, this g of x is not in the form of standard form. Standard form means first highest power of x coming, after that constants are coming. So while writing standard form, so g of x is equals to x square minus x plus 1. Next, p of x is, here x power 3 term is not there, so we are writing it as p of x is equals to x power 4 plus 0 into x cube minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5. Now p of x by g of x is equals to x power 4 plus 0 into x cube minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5 divided by x square minus x plus 1. So see here, x power 4 is the first term, here x square is the first term. So x power 4 by x square is equals x power 4 minus 2, that is equals x square. So we have to multiply with x square. So x square into x square is x power 4. Next, minus into plus minus, x into x square is x cube. Next, plus into plus plus, 1 into x square is x square. Again, subtraction changes will, signs will change here. So here plus have, so minus coming. Here minus is there, so plus. Here plus is there, so minus coming. So plus x power 4 minus x power 4 get cancelled. 0 plus 0, sorry, 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1 is 1 x cube. So we are not writing 1, so x cube. Minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4 x square plus 4x. So here no number is there means 1 is there, you have to remember that. Okay, so minus 3x square minus x square is minus 4x square. Now here first term is x cube. So x cube by x square is equals x power 3 minus 2, that is equals x. So we are multiplying with plus x. Now x into x square is x cube, minus into plus minus, x into x is x square, plus into plus plus, 1 into x is x. Again signs changes, minus plus minus. So plus x cube minus x cube cancel. Minus 4x minus 4 plus 1 is minus 3 x square, plus 4 minus 1 is plus 3x plus 5. Again here first term is minus 3x square, so minus 3x square by x square, x square x square cancel, minus 3. So here multiply with minus 3. So plus into minus minus, 1 into 3 3 x square. Next, minus into minus plus, 3 into x is 3x. Next, plus into minus minus, 1 into 3 is 3. Okay, so now subtraction, again signs changes, minus means plus, plus means minus, minus means plus. Minus 3x square plus 3x square cancel, plus 3x minus 3x cancel, 5 plus 3 is 8. Therefore the remainder is x square plus x minus 3, and sorry, the quotient is x square plus x minus 3 and remainder is 8. Next, third problem. P of x equals to x power 4 minus 5x plus 6, and g of x is equals 2 minus x square. Given polynomials are p of x is equals x power 4 minus 5x plus 6. So equation ni manam powers decreasing order lo rasinappudu. So p of x is equals x power 4 plus next x cube term is 0. So plus 0 into x cube plus 0 into x square. X square term is not there. So we are writing 0 into x square minus 5x plus 6. Next, g of x is equals 2 minus x square. It is not in the form of standard form. So while we are writing in standard form, so g of x is equals minus x square. X term is not there. So plus 0 into x plus 2. Now p of x by g of x, here x power 4, here it is minus x square are the first terms. So x power 4 by minus x square is equals this minus coming to numerator. So minus x power 4 minus 2 means a power m by a power n is equals a power m minus n formula, that is equals minus x square. So here multiply with minus x square, okay, minus into minus plus x square into x square is x power 4. Next plus into minus minus 0 into x square is 0 x cube. Plus into minus minus plus into minus minus 2 into x square is 2 x square. While subtracting, signs changes. So here minus means plus, minus means plus. So x power 4 cancel. 0 plus 0, 0. Next, here it is plus 2. Minus is plus. So plus 2, 2 x square minus 5 x plus 6. See here first term is 2 x square. Here it is minus x square. So 2x square by minus x square is equals x square cancel, this minus moving to numerator, that is minus 2. So we have to multiply with minus 2. So minus into minus plus 2 into x square is 2x square. Next plus into minus minus 0 into 2 is 0x. Plus into minus minus 2 to the 4. So again here signs are changes, minus minus plus. So plus 2x square minus 2x square cancel. Minus 5 plus 0 is minus 5x. 6 plus 4 is 10. So minus 5x plus 10. Therefore the quotient is minus x square minus 2 and remainder is minus 5x plus 10. So friends, this is the first bit of exercise 3.4. If you have any doubts, ask in comment section. ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే ప్లీజ్ లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, నా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయడం మర్చిపోకండి.